Silas Nice off the corner kick. And Aaron Shipke hits it just wide. Wildcats again try to head this one in, but Andrew Wagner's shot, oh, gonna go just wide on this one as well. Mason Riemann now gets some space out wide, crosses it to CJ Lehman, who buries it. Wildcats lead 1-0. Riemann again creates room for the shot, but it's easily gobbled up by the keeper. Miller City, the winner in this one, 4-0 over Fort Jennings.